Did you know VCU Student Health has a web portal where you can schedule non-urgent appointments, view lab reports, read secure messages, submit, and obtain your immunization records? We've updated our process on submitting records, and I wanted to give you some tips on using the web portal to turn in immunizations. The process of submitting immunization records can be broken into three steps. 1. Obtain your record. 2. Enter the dates. And 3. Upload your record. Good resources for finding your immunization records include your pediatrician's office, primary care provider, public high school, previous universities, health department, or pharmacies you've used. Obtaining your records is a critical first step in this process. Please note it is not required to use our specific VCU Certificate of Immunizations form that comes in the acceptance handbook. Once you have obtained your records, you'll need to log into the web portal to input data and upload the image. You can access the web portal with your EID on the VCU Student Health website, which is health.students.vcu.edu. Upon logging in for the first time, you will be greeted with, "You have pending forms. Please fill them out ASAP," highlighted in red. Go ahead and click this link and that will take you to the My Forms page where you will be presented with multiple electronic forms. Click VCU Certificate of Immunization form and I'll walk you through how to best fill it out. At the top, you will be prompted for your local Richmond address and cell phone number. And the third question deals with what you will be studying at VCU. It's very important to make the correct selection so that you are filling out the appropriate form. What you are studying determines what immunizations are required. Please note any student on a pre-health track must select no for this box. Once you have made your selection, the corresponding form will be displayed and you need to do some transcribing. In essence, we want you to refer to your immunization records and enter the data into this electronic form. The first section, labeled Required Immunizations in uppercase bold text, is for all full-time students. You must meet these requirements to prevent a hold from being placed on your account. The lowercase red headers will give you detailed specifics on the stipulations for each of the required immunizations. Please enter all data in carefully. The final step is to select the appropriate file to upload. You can take a picture with your phone or use a scanner to submit the image. At the very bottom is a button to select file, and from here you must pick your supporting documentation. If you have multiple files, you can upload them all here, but you will need to select each file individually. If you have any questions, please check out our Frequently Asked Questions page on our website, which is health.students.vcu.edu, under Immunizations tab. After reading this, you still have any questions, please call the VCU Immunizations office directly at 804-827-8047, and you press 3 to speak with a representative. Thank you. Have a nice day.